In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the ChatGPT record mode, where you can record yourself to brainstorm, record meetings, and just overall talk and record your videos to ChatGPT. So as you can see, we have a new page here within ChatGPT where you normally type in your questions or instructions. And in the lower right-hand corner, we're going to see a few tools. We will see a record button on desktop. We will see a microphone button here. If we go ahead and tap the little record button here, it's going to ask us for permission for our camera and microphone. So hit allow. And then as you can see here, you'll see a dialog box. As you can see here, it is recording everything that I'm saying from my microphone. So I don't have to type anything. This isn't like dictation where you're talking the question into the box. You're actually saying things that you then provide to ChatGPT, and then it will give you feedback and responses on what you record, whether it be audio or video. So if we go to stop here, we can then go ahead and either resume if we want to pause for a minute or send it into ChatGPT. Once it has uploaded, you can see that it will give you a kind of a action items. It will give you some feedback. It'll give you a summary that you can copy, follow-up questions from the audio that you just submitted into ChatGPT. This is great for podcasters. There's just so many things here for meeting summaries of whatever it may be, giving it access to record not only your microphone and video, but as well as other people. You just have to make sure you always ask people, whether or not you can record them or not. And we click on the microphone. You can see here and hit check here. This just dictated what we said into the little box here where we can send into ChatGPT. We want to record, and in order to do that, you hit the record button here. So as you can see here through this question, this is only available on the Mac app desktop version, but I'm sure they're going to be rolling it out to all of their apps soon. Whenever you see this record button right here next to the microphone, you'll have the ability to record and then have that transcribed and summarized. Everything that's been spoken to record meetings, and great for podcasts and things of that nature. So that is how you use the new ChatGPT record mode. If you have any questions, put that down below, and we'll see you guys in the next video.